Last video was easy. Welcome back for some more Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Last time we did the challenges we skipped in World 2 and 3 challenges in World 3. And those 3 challenges were challenges 1, 2, and 4 because the third challenge was a spoiler. It was spoiling an enemy type from the final world. So this time we are going to see how far we get before ending this video off. Pretty much going to do challenges 5 to 8 most likely. But if more, it would be challenges 5 all the way up to 9. Or doing every challenge. Who knows? If challenge 7 is a spoiler, then we won't do that one either. Or if it's too hard, then as well, we'll just wait on that. We'll see what happens there. And I won't say anything. I was going to say what. It's dead! My controller died! Not too bad on that one. Because it's as easy as this. So we are going to do some challenges. Are you serious? It wasn't dead. Then why did it suddenly turn off? I'm gonna charge it anyways, because whenever it shuts off randomly like that, that normally means it's going to die soon. Yeah, it was dead. It just does that. So, this video we are going to go through the challenges. And if challenge 7 is too hard, then we're skipping it for later. And yes, I know that it would say super hard, but that doesn't mean that we would have to do it yet. We also got a lot of power orbs. I always wanted to say spirit orbs, but they're not spirit orbs, they're power orbs. For the skill tree, I am going to upgrade some things. For Rabbid Luigi, I'm going to do another Vamp Dash Plus. And that is going to be, I can't believe that Rabbid Luigi's dash damage is going to go up to 160. And we can do it twice. But what I'm going to do is, there's nothing that's going to be cheap around here. Except for this, Pipe Exit Range. I'm going to do Pipe Exit Range, and I'm going to do Vamp Dash Plus. Luigi, nothing. Rabbid Mario, nothing. Peach, I'm going to do dash damage, getting her dash damage up to 90. And that's all completed. And then protection cooldown. Rabbid Yoshi, nothing. Nothing yet. What it could do is cooldown of Scaredy Hero. That's what it is, right? Scaredy Hero? Scaredy Rabbid. Duh. I always want to call it Scaredy Hero. So, that's what we will do for now. And we are going onward. We've seen this. I think somewhere around here is where we will need to smack some blocks. So already I'm going to cut until we have what we need. There's nothing over here, I'm certain. There was no blocks to destroy. It was just a puzzle that led to no chests whatsoever, unless I'm wrong and it did lead to a chest. What the heck was he? What was that? What the heck was that search thing? Weird. Oh, that. That was what it was. That puzzle was already solved. Puzzle was easy. Is there something over here? It just led to the next thing. There's a challenge right there. Yet again, going to cut it if it's going to be. It's called Boo Blockade. I'm gonna cut it if there's any spoilers. Let's see what happens. Escort Toadette. We need Luigi for this. Doesn't look like there's spoilers. But we never know. Spooky Buckler. Yep, there's nothing. No spoilers. Until that's right there. So technically, I'd take the boo.
I'll take the boo.
But I'm going to add Luigi in using Itchy Feet. Mario, Luigi, and Rabbit Peach. I could just do Mario, Luigi, and Rabbit Mario. Since I don't think we need to worry much about healing, so that's what I'll do. Because Rabbids Mario is super useful, and I need him a lot. And since Luigi has, let's actually see about Luigi's secondary weapon, if I can do anything about it. Seems like I could, but is it needed? It is needed, thank goodness for light. It's a good thing I checked. Because then I get to bounce the bucklers out of bounds for the possibility. And the bucklers have push chance.
Okay. Let's see what happens.
Itchy feet, definitely needed. Luigi, dash this guy, and go over here. And then, I think I made a mistake. Well, I didn't necessarily. Oh, great, but there's a boo. Well, I guess that works. Dash. You know what? I'm gonna use Rabbid Mario. Boom dash, leap, and magnet dance. That did nothing. That was surprising that I did absolutely nothing. I could get this guy out of his misery. What do I do? Because I don't think the crit is gonna matter. The best part is I could lead one of these guys to push the other out of bounds and Get it on bait. But it definitely messed up. I'm just gonna see if this works. Yeah, that did nothing. Won't be punishing for the fall. And one of these bucklers is gonna get teleported anyways. So I'm going to do this.
That's all you have to see.
Oh no. Okay, good. Well, I think Rabbit Mario's gone. Oh, maybe not. What about Toadette? Oh, I won. Yeah, that was easy. And they said that was hard. And yeah, I did it first. And yeah, I did it first try for one thing. I was gonna restart because I thought I did something wrong. But ends up that I didn't. Gonna do another cut to see if I can find a chest. Blue blockade. Not too bad of a challenge. There's something over here. I don't think I've ever seen this. Yep, this is definitely new. I've never seen this. And we have to destroy each of these blocks. So this is definitely a new thing. And a lot of coins are coming out of these blocks as well. So we wouldn't have been able to do this for a while. Oh, and there's a blue switch right here. Oh, dang. There's a lot of stone here. Got every stone destroyed, thankfully. And now I'm going over here. This is something I would have known as well, but I didn't even see it. Power orbs. 20 of them. I don't know how I didn't notice this pipe before, but now I found the pipe.
I'm back.
I'm back. Yeah. Only for this one challenge, then I'll cut again. A lot of cuts, I know. The heck? There we go. Challenge 6, I didn't even see the name. I'm hoping there's no spoilers. Reach areas. Does not look like a spoiler.
Does not look like there's any spoilers.
Putting Rabbit Peach back in the team. So technically... Oops, I don't even know why I'm here. Technically, Rabbit Peach and Rabbit Mario. I am going to see for one thing. Oh yeah, I know for a fact there's nothing that's gonna spoil. Spooky, spooky, spooky. Just all of them are spooky ones. Nothing is spoiler. Nothing's gonna spoil anything. So, Rabbit Mario first, gonna dash. Well then.
Okay, then.
Well, I'm gonna have to do it. Dash, dash. over here to see if I can stone these guys. There's areas up here, and areas in an area right here, somewhere up here. So, the first area I'm going to is over here. Hopefully, I can stone these guys. Can I magnetize? I can't. Well, I don't think it's gonna be worth it. I'm just gonna see if this works. If I crit, just gonna see if I can crit these guys. It's not gonna work. Bodyguard. Rabbit Peach next. Can't move until these guys are gone. Are you kidding me? Oh. How's Rabbit Peach not able... Dang it, I really should upgrade her movement range. So then Mario is going to go here. And leap all the way over here. I activated Bodyguard. I'm gonna hammer these guys. It's not looking like Rabbit Mario's gonna get hit. I think he's gonna get hit. Yeah, I can see the orange tile. It's gonna work. It's gonna bounce. Rabbit Mario's gonna be bounced out of bounds. Rabbit Peach is next. Where's Rabbit Mario? Over there. Go over here and over here. And darn it. Go over here. Knock them both out. And then I'm going to heal Rabbit Mario and Mario. And that's it. Rabbit Mario, I'm going to not go to the pipe with him. Well, yeah, I have no other choice because Rabbit Mario's movement is insane. I'm gonna go to this area. Then Rabbit Peach, I'm gonna jump off of Mario to cleanse his vamp. I'm going to go over here. Hopefully that's enough. Should be enough. Then Mario, go over here. For one thing, I'm gonna see. And then go over here. No tank. I'm going to send this guy pushed far away, maybe. Shield, just in case. And have Mario. I'm gonna see if I can crit this guy. Yep. Perfect. Because then I'm going to use Hero Sight. See if I can stick the other guy down. Can't Magnet Dance, so I am going to let the enemies move. Alright. Okay, so I can go to the pipe with Peach, and that will be good. I did it. And then, first thing we're going to see what Rabbid Mario can do. Nothing. Mario, I am able to go up here, and that is it. That's all the areas we needed to do. Did that in exactly 3 turns. Look at how much we healed by. Go for a stroll, it said. I'm going to do something with the weapons. Well, actually, I can't. I'm not going to yet. I'm not going to do anything with the weapons yet. Challenge 7 is next, and that's at the very beginning, but I'm going to first see if there's any other chest to open. For one thing, there's this that leads to that other thing. I'm gonna cut until I find another chest or something. Just wanted to make sure I didn't miss anything over here. Not looking like I have. Wanted to make sure. Challenge 7. Off the chain. If there's spoilers, I'm not doing it. It says it's super hard. And that's the latest difficulty as well, so if we can do it first try, we have to defeat all of them. Man, that's a lot. Let's see if there's any spoilers first. Sherbet Hopper, El Calavera. It says Calavera, though.
Yep.
Sherbet Buckler. It doesn't look like there's going to be any spoilers here. Chain Chomp, of course. So yeah, this looks like it's going to just be spoiler-free. But it's every mini-boss. And every enemy. So the Chain Chomp is attracted towards Mario right now. So for one thing, I could actually defeat Rabbid Piranha Plant. Or the Parabid Plant. I always think it's Rabbid Piranha. But it's not Rabbid Piranha, it's just Parabid Plant. I don't remember if I can dash these guys 3 times. I'm gonna dash you, you, and you. And then go over here. It's still funny because the Calaveras are the only ones that has multiple, like, you can see that that's Rabbid Yoshi over there, and you would be like, why didn't they have Rabbid Yoshi when we have Rabbid Yoshi? Just no matter what we, how the heck, okay, no matter what, Calavera will always have a Rabbid Yoshi. It's like having the multiple Rabbid Yoshis, but we already have Rabbid Yoshi in our team. I'm gonna see if this sticks.
Nope.
Rabbid Mario, nothing. I'm going to... Wait, can I dash? I can't even dash anybody. Unless I can. No, I'm not able to. I have to up Mario's movement. Oh, I can't up Mario's movement range. I remembered. gonna stomp you. And I'm actually going to do a risky play. But if it works, then that would be insane. Get a hammer. Knock out the other rabbit. It did work. I was able to bounce it. Bounce them. Rabbit Mario hasn't gone yet. Where's the rabbit plane again? Right there. I can get him, and it will knock him out. Rabbit Peach, I'm going to shield. And then I'm going to dash these guys. Dash this one. And dash Calavera. And then I'm going to see if I can stone the guy. I'm gonna do it from over here though. Oh, I can't even do it. You gotta be kidding me. Hero sight. That was a big mistake. I don't even know why I did. See the shield up there. Bodyguard. No, not even gonna do bodyguard. I'm just gonna let the chain chomps go. Got pushed. Stuck him down so that the chain chomp will get him. Oh, dang it. Now I'm wondering why I'm smoking. Oh great. Oh, double great. Well, I hope that, well, I hope nothing happens. Oh, Mario's gone. Not gonna give up though. Mario's gone, but I'm not gonna give up. Dang it, can't even get that guy. Mario was annihilated. Like there was nothing I could do. I can push this guy. If possible. Not even. Gonna dash you so that the barrier is gone. Wish I could dash more than twice. I think Rapid Mario has the ability to dash more than twice on these enemies, but I don't remember. Are you serious? So it's still 0% chance, no matter what. I'm just gonna dash this guy and hide over here. Screw it. If it crits, then that's fine. But it doesn't crit, which is even better. I'm gonna bodyguard. Rabbit Peach, I'm just gonna let the enemies go. I'll try this again freely. Got him. Completely forgot about you. That's fine. Oh no. Oh dang it. Okay, good, I'm not frozen. I'm not stuck. Oh no. Rabbid Mario, I'm not able to do anything without getting hit. You only go to... Why can't I turn the camera? What the heck? Go over here. And let the drone get hit by the freeze. Are you kidding me? That did nothing. You can't be serious with that. Gonna dash. I can dash the buckler. I'll do that. And this. And then go hide over here. Or go over here. Hopefully I'm not gonna vamp Peach as well. Heal. Oh dang it, the hammer is absolutely worthless. It's fine though. It's better than hitting Rabbid Peach. Dang it. Going the long way around. Of course. Oh, he didn't even freeze. That's a good thing. Gonna bodyguard first. Because I know I'm gonna get hit. Oh. Now I'm stuck. Wait, I got an idea. For one thing, go over here. Wish I could magnet these. That's what I should have done. Oh, I can hit him. If I stone him, that would be even better. Yes! This guy didn't get stoned. I'm just gonna... Oh, did this guy get stoned too? I'm honestly surprised if that's the case. I'm gonna get this guy. Hold on. Then I'm gonna shield. Got him down. Pushed. That's all right though. And if Mario didn't get knocked out, I feel like we would have won easily. So I think the Freezy guy is gone. No, he's not gone yet. He will be gone soon, though. Oh, this guy got healed, dang it. I completely forgot about that. Gonna magnet dance as well. Rabbit Peach, I forgot about you. Gosh darn. There's three enemies left, so technically I can just go over here out in the open. Well, technically out in the open for the chain chomps. What can I do as Rabbit Mario? Knock this guy out in the back. That will be way better. Way better. Oh, Magnet Dance, right. Magnet Dance. Then I'm hammering. Gonna just do this. Oh, dang it. Completely forgot about Rabbit Peach. Doesn't matter. Gonna do it. I win! That was funny. That's the first super hard challenge we've done. And we actually did it. We did it without Mario. That's the funny thing. Gonna do another long cut. Don't know how long this video was for sure, but I'm going to do one more video before I end it. So however long this video ended up being, it's gonna definitely be way shorter because of how many cuts we did. But I'm gonna do another long cut for me, for you guys. It's gonna be another second, but there's still a lot to do. Wait, hold on a moment. What's this statue for again? Oh, we didn't even open this chest. That's another chest we missed. This was easy. Another 5 power orbs. And another chest here. Calavera. Nothing else, right? Nothing else. Wow. I don't even know how I missed that. I don't even know how I didn't pay attention to this. It was really easy to find, but yeah, I ignored it. So, I'll be back in a moment. I don't actually know where we are. Wait a minute. Yeah, that's the Thorn Gate. We're at the right track. We're in the right track. Going through the grave. Challenge 8 is where we're going next. I'm very sure that we are not blocked here. Is there anything over here? That needed to be destroyed? Does not look like it. Looks like we have already gotten that chest opened. Just wanted to make sure that there was nothing else. But it looks like that's it. And then over... is there something over here? That's back to the beginning, right? That's back to the beginning. That led us over there. Oh, dang it. This is actually where we need to go. Because of the blocks that need to be destroyed. So that's where we will go next. Oh, cool. Made it. Oh, this leads to the secret chapter. That's interesting. I didn't think this led to the secret chapter. I thought that was something else. And after the secret chapter is over, I get to open that chest. Along with other chests, I'm sure, but that surprises me. That's something I'll have to worry about later. I did not think that was where the secret chapter was. That must mean that I have... That must mean that where I saw the thing before was not the secret chapter, but something else that was special. I think this is where we go.
Yep.
Because this leads over here, and before we weren't able to do this. Oh. That's what we needed to do. So this wasn't a secret chapter before, and I thought it was. But instead, it led here. We need to press the yellow switch. Oh, it's a maze. Go figure. It's not much of a maze though. It's like a semi. I don't know. Semi-awkward puzzle. Semi-awkward? What am I talking about? Semi-challenging puzzle. It's not really that bad. There's two chests here. And a lot of coins. One of which is the power orb. Which is this one, and it's 10 power orbs. And the other is another collectible, Rabbid Yoshi. That was not too bad. That was rather simple. Then we go over here. That's how we get out of there. Thankfully, I found that. This must be where the challenge is. Yep. Is this challenge 8? Yes. Blink and you're inked. I was about to say blink and you're dead, but it's blink and you're inked. Let's see if this has spoilers. I'm very sure it won't, but it's better to be safe than to be sorry. Defeat all. Is there any spoilers? Not that I can see. It's just spooky ziggies and a spooky smasher. One is way over there. We just have to defeat them all. Oh. Oh, dang it. That's what they meant. Well, that's not too bad. They said that was hard. That wasn't too challenging at all. I'm gonna go over here. I should have activated bodyguards first. Or, I have another idea. Oh, we can't. We can't attack or do any. We can't do sentries. What the heck? Body. No, I'm gonna use shield. And then I'm gonna dash over here. And then. I think it's better. For one thing, to leap off of Rabbid Mario so I can attack with him. And then I'm gonna shoot this guy. Can't shoot yet. So, dash these two. One will be gone. So I'm gonna dash this one first. And then this one. Then leap off of Rabbid Peach. Well, now that I think about it, that's a bad idea. Leap off of Mario, land over here. And then I can magnet dance and shoot that guy. Hopefully the magnet dance works. Yep, it does. Mario. I can't even leap off of Rabbit Peach. Come on. Dash. And go over here to shoot the guy. He won. Rabbit Peach just got inked, and that's all that matters. That's all that matters, technically. Like, we were able to do it, is what I meant to say. And that's all that matters. That was not bad. And like I promised, this is the end of this video, and next time we are doing the final two challenges, if it doesn't spoil anything, and then the secret chapter, and then we're going to look up where the chests are. Not needing to worry about this, this just leads to a mushroom in an already opened chest. And the next challenge is return engagement. Return engagement. Oh, dang it. Well, I'm gonna reset the software. I already saw a glitch over there. Yep, that's the glitch. I'm gonna reset the software. So I'll see you guys next time. The next recording for me is gonna take 2 days.